a senior from Copley, coming in at 38-0, Marlon Yardrow. And his opponent, a senior from Akron, St. Vincent, St. Mary, a returning state finalist, record of 34 wins and only 4 losses, from St. B's, Kenneth Crosby.
Kenneth Crosby, the senior. He's taking on Marlon Yardrow from Copley. Yardrow also a senior. Two seniors going at it at 13 right now. Shuffling that leg, trying to go behind, and the breakdown. And there's the two there. The first is Crosby from St. Vincent, St. Mary. Start. Crosby chooses the down position. Yarbrough covers.
Reminder to all finalists, coaches.
Up and away is Crosby. 3-1.
Immediate shot there by Yarbrough. And he's got no two on the edge. And that looked like what may be the equalizer. Referees are going to talk about it. We do get to 3-3, equalizer on the edge as Yarbrough takes Crosby down. 140. in the second.
Get your photograph on the podium. Please make sure you get your photograph on the podium in the auxiliary gym after your finals match. Thank you.
Second caution green. 3 points separate these two. Shot there, double. Yarbrough in the lead by three. Another snag there, low pick, ankle pick. And 12-7 now, 133. And his 5 points gonna be good enough in a match like this to get it done? We will see, 126 left. Reversal and escape. So points flying as they have this whole match. 13-9 says the scoreboard. 45 seconds left in the match. Yarbrough in the lead by four. Crosby's going to have to come now. Low pick again by Yarbrough, and Crosby not able to get anything done, and that's going to be a state championship for Marlon Yarbrough at 113. Brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Marlon Yarbrough is going to put it on the top of the podium, 15-9. And the senior from Copley gets it done.
The year 2021 Division 2.